Jesse apparently. Sorry. Is that not appropriate? Immaculate. I can't believe that voices can do those things. For real. Welcome to the channel. I really appreciate you being here. My name is Kyra. This one is super exciting because this has been long awaited ever since I knew about this album coming out. Little Mix has released their Between Us song, finally. We just have a lyric video, but you know, that's okay. I'm okay with that. Now I'm expecting greatness. That's it, really. That's all I had to say. Before we get into the video, if you want to stick around and enjoying, please do not forget to give the video a like and subscribe down below for future content if you're interested. And you can also check out more videos up there. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. When the curtains close and all of the lights go down. Okay, I'm sorry. I was literally just watching old Little Mix songs and like performances. Their outfits look exactly like the ones from their performance of Secret Love Song on the Search. Immaculate. I can't believe that voices can do those things. For real. Safe to say I'll stay, I will always stick around. And I will fix your crown. And if you knocked on your rock, I won't stop, you will never be a doubt. And out. Like that we got history. Okay. Every misery. Lived every victory, yeah, we got synergy. If they hurt you, they hurting me. That's just the way it be. We walk. Aww, that's so cute. And as the flames got higher, it made us survivors. Yeah, okay. Was y'all expecting a lyric video to be this fucking dope though? Because I wasn't. I guess I should have expected that much because it's Little Mix, come on. But it's just, oh fuck! I paused it on, oh my god. Oh no, they're taking us through the Little Mix journey. Oh my god, so it probably was a performance. So the performance I was talking about in the beginning probably was the performance I'm thinking of. Anyway, the cover to Between Us is the three of them in these beautiful gowns and they're like matching, of course, immaculate style and design. But anyway, I had them on fire. I had it like real dark and eerie and on fire. Bitch, the graphics are keeping it up and I appreciate it. Also, where I pause the song, the fucking sweet melody live, I think it was John Ross or some shit, some British stuff. Oh my god, I don't even want to tell you how many times I have watched their Sweet Melody performance of them, like, kicking the water around. Like, I try to learn some of the dance moves. I'm ashamed. But, my favorite fucking performance. So, this fucking graphic of beautiful. Kind of awkward just thinking about all of the Jesse Nelson drama going on with Little Mix. Like, it's so sad. It's so fucking sad to see, man. But they're keeping it together and I'm glad they're at least sticking together, but spicy. Oh, the confetti. Oh, we love the confetti. Confetti is everything. We finally found our wings. Heartbreak anthem. Power, that's the song too. Oh fuck, confetti. Oh yes, yes, sweet, yes, sweet melody. Not one fucking slightest bit. Especially Jesse, apparently. Sorry. Is that not appropriate? Secret Love Song. I was right. It's Secret Love Song. Safe to say I'll stay. I will always stick around. Oh no. It looked like it was closing a chapter in a book at the end. That better not be no motherfucking metaphor. I seen in an interview that Jay did, probably one by herself, that one of the songs coming up on the album, make her cry every single time she listens to it, and I'm guessing it's this one because this one was sad as fuck. There's a lot of things I didn't notice the first time around watching it. Ooh, they have like all the hit songs, including ones that aren't going to be on this Between Us album, mentioned in the fucking Between Us song that just like is about them coming together and nothing coming between them. Oh god, it was just so fucking beautiful, and I've never felt this emotional from a lyric video, bitch. I can't wait to actually listen to the entire album. See the cohesive work of them three coming together. It's just so beautiful to see. Let me know what you guys think of it down below. Which scene or which era was your favorite from the music video or from their past 10 years being Little Mix? I came pretty late to the Little Mix game, but it is what it is, right? But anyway, let me know what you think of the video down below. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, please don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe down below for future videos if you're interested. And you can also check out more videos up there if I remember to do that. Lots of Little Mix content coming this month. And also a lot of other content about starting my online business. So check that out. There will be a card up there and a link in the description. Thank you so much for checking that out as well, if you do. If not, that's fine. Not many people are. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and hopefully I get to see you in my next video.